in the sea.
Yeah, right.
So you can see the some kind of like the animal from the ocean stick in the stick on the bone.
Yeah.
And it's because of the salty water, it changed the surface.
Yeah.
Usually it's very
glossy.
Because this is from the ocean and this one is from the land. And people find it, it's very beautiful because with the glossy, different, totally different with this. Actually, this is very beautiful when in the real, it's so.
But because it was in the ocean for a long time.
For hundreds of years.
Yeah.
And also the money from China, because that woman we have trading this.
Yeah, coin. Like this coin. Yeah, it's quite old.
This coin. This is from China.
Yes, I can tell.
During Majapahit Kingdom.
Which kingdom?
Majapahit. Yeah, Majapahit Kingdom. There are a lot of Chinese bring the silk and the ceramic come to Java.
Yeah.
They doing trading with us. But sadly, at the moment, the money from Java is a gold. So they try to take the gold. So if you want to buy my silk, so you must change first your gold money with this coin. So after that they can buy the silk, but actually they take the gold coin.
They said the raw material, what is it?
Usually from
bronze
or brass.
Oh,
brass.
Gold ceng brass.
And this is silver coin money from 8th century until 14th century. This is silver.
Silver.
Not glossy, silver but not glossy.
Yeah, because so many long time buried in the land and something. I don't want to wash it to make
just
shiny
keep,
because it will be
just
not new or people don't trust. It's from very long time ago, so I will keep it as the original. And this is the musket.
Musketer.
Okay,
this is the powder for the women.
Beda. Like a cushion.
But like this is also very ancient from 100 years ago.
How did you get
them? Sometimes my friend they digging in the special place and
just accidentally.
And then they contact me to keep it. Because they know that I never sell again. I keep it for education for kids, for the young generation, so they can
understand the history.
What happened? Exactly.
Okay, next.
This is the mirror.
Mirror.
But actually, from behind.
Okay.
So you must scratch with the soft thing, so it can be shiny.
Yeah.
And then you can use it as a mirror.
Yeah.
This is from prehistoric. And this is terracotta. We using to decorate our house.
Oh, yeah. What is this?
Actually, this is the weapon.
Oh.
But this type weapon only for decoration.
Symbolic?
So after,
yeah. They put in above their flag.
Okay.
Okay.
And your finger is almost touching the.
And this is from Hindu era, symbolize the
fertilizer, male.
Male and female.
Okay.
So this is the male part.
Okay.
Usually it contains of two parts.
Yes.
With a square stone. It is symbolize Shiva.
Shiva, okay.
Shiva.
Yeah.
This necklace.
From prehistoric also.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I will show you.
Oh.
Can touch it.
It is very beautiful when you giving a light, or you can see this.
Oh, it's sleeping.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's blue. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Actually, this is from glass.
Mm-hmm.
But from prehistoric. They know how to make a
jewelry.
Yeah, this kind of jewelry. But this is from the past. This is from Buddhist era. Maybe about no, it's prehistoric. Maybe.
Can you move?
Kalah benar.
More than 2 times.
Yeah.
And also this tool from.
Stone Age. Zaman batu.
Okay.
Flintstone.
Okay.
Yeah, Flintstone.
Yeah.
Can I touch it? Excuse me.
Yeah.
Oh, this is dark, but if
yeah,
a light, the blue.
Yes, you just put under the
okay.
The stone. This is so beautiful.
Yes. Yeah.
Can see the beauty.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stone. That it's stone, not glass.
No, it's glass.
It's glass. Oh.
Jadi teknik pengolahan kaca zaman purba.
Oh, udah bisa ya?
Iya. Nah, untuk pemeriksaan saya.
This is so beautiful. All of those glass and blue are blue, right?
Yeah. And this is from Buddhist monk.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's big.
Yeah.
That's big.
It's clay?
Yeah. No, it's also glass.
Glass?
Yeah, glass.
Oh.
We always found like this in a
like clay.
Very ancient Buddhist grave.
Yeah.
Yeah, with a lot of
like
many things. Usually, when Buddhist people die, they put many things.
Yeah,
on the
just
grave.
Yeah.
Buat sanggup kubur gitu ya?
Yeah, even they put the gold mask.
Oh,
like
mummy.
And also the some kind like a green stone they put in the mark.
Oh, I heard of that before. Looks like bones.
Yeah, this is fossil.
What kind of animal?
This is the deer form.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is the teeth of the mammoth.
Mammoth?
What is mammoth?
Mammoth.
A big elephant. Big elephant.
Okay.
And the zaman purba. Yeah.
And this is the teeth of the buffalo.
Oh.
Buffalo. Kapo.
Yeah.
And this is a fossil of lobster.
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 Oh, I see. Okay.
So all of those
guys,
they're Japanese, right?
The fossil of prehistoric. prehistoric animal.
And because I cannot design.
Kayaknya sih masih ada sih, mas. Cuman kayak
mouse-nya
gitu, yang orang
to get helper to